Let's understand who are the regulators of Indian financial market. The Reserve Bank of India, RBI. RBI regulates the money market segment of security market. RBI manages government's borrowing program. It acts as issue manager of the government. RBI controls and regulates the government security market. RBI is the regulator of Indian banking system and ensure that banks follow prudential norm in their operations. RBI also control the monetary, forex and credit policies. It acts in this market influence the supply of money, credit in the system, which in turn impact the interest rate and borrowing cost of bank, government and other issuer of debt securities. IRDAI, Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India. IRDAI regulates the insurance sector in India in accordance with the terms of the IRDA Act of 1999. IRDA is the licensing authority of insurance companies and defines the capital and net worth requirement for insurance companies. IRDAI supervises the functioning of tariff advisory committee that determine the rate of general insurance products. Next, the PFRDA, Pension Fund Regulatory and Development Authority. The PFRDA is the authority entrusted to act as a regulator of the pension sector in India. Under the PFRDA Act 2013, the PFRDA has been assigned the responsibility to designing the structure of fund and constitutions in the National Pension Scheme, the NPS. Security and Exchange Board of India, SEBI. SEBI is a statutory body appointed by an Act of Parliament, SEBI Act 1992. SEBI is the chief regulator of security market in India. The main objective of SEBI is to facilitate growth and development of the capital market and ensure that the interest of investment are protected. SEBI has codified and notified regulators that cover all the activities and intermediaries in the security market, including stock brokers and sub brokers, merchant brokers, registrars to and issue share transfer against underwriters, portfolio managers, depository participants, custodians, investment advisors and others. SEBI also registrar and regulate the working institutions such as depositories, credit rating agencies, foreign institutional investors, mutual funds, venture capital funds, self-regulatory organizations and others. SEBI has been assigned the power of recognizing and regulating the functions of stock exchanges. SEBI merged with the Forward Markets Commission on September 28, 2015 and now regulate the commodities market in India. It is the regulatory body that oversees regulating and promoting forward and future trading in commodities. Ministry of Finance, Department of Financial Services. It regulates and overviews the activities of the banking system, insurance and pension sector. Department of Economic Affairs. It regulates capital market and its participants. Now, let's understand what is the activity of Ministry of Corporate Affairs. It regulates The functioning of the corporate sector under the Corporate Act 2013, which defined the setting up of companies, their functioning and audit and control. The issuance of security by companies is also subject to provision of Company Act. ROC is the authority appointed under the Companies Act to register companies and to ensure that they comply with provision of the law. So, they are the frontline regulators of Indian financial market.